Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unintelligent. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit! Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
No. Damn it.
Whoa, there's something near you. A sealed room. Some kind of homebrewed security lockdown.
The miners locked up some nice gear. Too bad. I could have put it to work.
You still could, if we find the right rig codes.
The captain's rig won't get me in?
No, that lockdown's a custom job. But I can use the captain's codes to create an override framework. You just need a few rigs from the Ishimura senior officers. Alive or... yeah. Okay, framework's done. Find the rigs, download their codes into a bridge console, and it'll build you a master security override.
Wait. Oh.
Required.
If this ship is a shitty capitalist organization, I'm not sure. Okay, now I think we can pick up. Listen. I should replace my weapons now. Into the void. And the weight belongs to me.
This is weird. All the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Any noise that's makes me jump a bit. Gonna drop in there and then save my ammo a bit. Oh! Ah! Holy. Come on. What the damn is that up? I'm out of plasma energy. Why can't I pick that up? Contact energy. I can drop something from the chest. I'll say how much I got 55. My friend has a flamethrower. Beware traps ahead. Nice. If I didn't have enough to worry about. Traps ahead. Well, that's a, Listen, we could get goalie then. Bloody. Oh, God. Oh, no. Ain't good. Been so far. Oh, it says turn left here. Oh, God. I'm going to die, yes. Probably. Oh, yeah. Okay. God. Come here. Okay, not. Okay, I thought this might end up being less. Yeah, I guess. Yeah. That is the only unlocked door thing. Ammo would probably be more useful. Have I gotten I think I've got. Am I continue up here or let's go? I'm too low. I'm not. Oh no. Oh, I couldn't use that. Whoa! Damn me! Oh wait. I'm up. Oh. I'm dead too.
Somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Okay, I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Of course, if anyone watching, that's all happening screen me, join the screen so far, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out in the awesome as well. That was probably a bad time for us. I call connection. And I thought maybe there'd be I thought something was gonna jump out there. No. I've gotten rid of all the when that seems like most of the traps. Hopefully. Oh god, not again. Leg the arms. Oh god. Oh no, not. It's gonna drop in here again. Oh, I'm just waiting for me. Oh.
Hey, Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. He sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer, I think. About time. We caught a fucking break. I love you. Please, be careful down here.
Well, no, no, that. I hear noises I don't like. I don't like them at all. Hit them. Oh God. Oh God. What? Whoa! Whoa! Where? Whoa! Come on! No! Ow! Oi! Whoa! Oh! There might be another one. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just made the best place. No, I think maybe I'll continue. The way I was supposed to go. Oh, God. I'm out of that. Oh, I sit in a room. I look like. Okay, I look to get me a little bit, but. Oh, well, okay, me, well, okay, yeah, that way, then. But, I don't know if I'm getting it. Hey. That's not good. That's not good at all.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kynes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use it. He'll live for the rest of his life if you don't give me codes to the cargo bay.
Just processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No, no, Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The marker's our only hope.
No, let him go. He's ours. Where the fuck is security?
I'm the admin. Not good. Minutes, lap pace, panic. Ah! Got some plasma. Hopefully I can get them. actually. What's that gun? Anyway. Level 3 security clearance required. No. What's up? No. How do I? Hello.
Entering zero gravity.
Hold on.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped the failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
Is the processing beam still running?
Probably shouldn't go in the orange light there.
Exiting zero gravity.
Mm-hmm. fine. Yeah.
Entering zero gravity.
Not the stone gravity. I don't think I am. I don't know. Oh yeah. Stupid. I don't know why I did that. Don't know why I thought I should go.
Entering zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped the failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
That's one of those, Amy. Oh.
Gravity can now be restored.
Get on, come here on the ball. Destroyed. Oh. No. Oh. Oh no. Oh, come on, man. Ah. Oh. Oh no.